pretty out there.
He is an ex-member of many bands, including Motor Weasel,
Spoonie,
One Good Foot, and probably some that you're too ashamed to admit mention.
But he does know some punk rock songs on the guitar. Oh, yay. Here's one.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Do it.